I had a friend, she always said it's better to cry in a Bentley than to cry in a sorry, shitty car, small car. This I agree. I think money is important, but money should never be, it should be a motivator, because of course we are all motivated by money. We want to have a better car, a better house. We want to be able to protect our kids, to send them to a good university. We want to have nice dress, jewelry, to be able to go to the hairdresser, do massage, go on holiday. Of course, we enjoy the life and we are on that planet, actually, I think, to enjoy also the life. But never, it should never, never be your ultimate goal. You know, only money and that's it. And I think people who put this as their only goal in life, they are most of them, they are not happy.